Human remains found in the trunk of a vehicle after a house fire last month have been identified. The Jefferson County coroner has identified the remains as 29-year-old Byron Dewan Lumpkin. The fire happened at a vacant home in the 300 block of Barbie Street on June 8th. Lumpkin's death is being investigated as a homicide.